Hi there, it's George here, and today I'm gonna show you update on my plants. They grow under mass hydro grow light, and this is episode 12 already. And they are beautiful, and I did some changes here. I repotted many plants, and I put new plants. Some plants I've removed because did grow the plants, and the pots are now more big and do not have space already for some plants, and was for example many African violets, and I removed from the grow light, remained only two plants, and that's it. One eucalyptus I removed, I put on the windowsill. So, and all this time, in 3 weeks, my plants did not grow so fast because, you know, was cold inside in my room. But now it's not cold, and now have 20 degrees in Celsius. Awesome. Let's see just update and show you the beauties. Starting with red bamboo, which I grow from seed, and here we go, two new shoots, as you can see. I'm so happy that growing, and I found the name of this bamboo. It's Fargensia zygoe. I am probably bad at the names, I don't pronounce correctly. Anyway, I will write the name. I'm so happy that I found the name, but hope it's that variety. So, we will see in the future. And on this beauty, Phyllostachys edulis, which is mosso bamboo, did grow so beautiful, and I repotted, I did made video, if you remember. So, this shoot was grow so big already, tall and amazing. And a new shoot here in the middle started to grow. The old shoot is doing well, and the new shoot I notice here, as you can see. Look forward to see how it will grow. Amazing! Here I put one tomato plant on the grow light. It germinated randomly, and and started to grow so fast, and already is not a little plant. We will see how it will grow. I don't know why this leaves growing in such way. Maybe, you know, tell me in the comments. And anyway, we will see. Waiting for blooming. Here I have a bloom African violet and very beautiful purple color. Amazing blooms and so beautiful. We will see how long these flowers will keep. So that's it. And the pink one, but this already ending flowers, and that's it. It's a beauty anyway. Let it to rest, then will bloom again after a few weeks or, you know. And it's a beautiful plant. On this orchid, which blooms in white, the spike growing already. It's beautiful spike, and it's under this leaf, as you can see, and we'll see how it will grow. In winter time will bloom, and that's it. The roots are just amazing. On this orchid, which blooms in yellow, spike growing too. Let's see, just started to grow. And here we go, we can see here the spike. Good news! We'll see next week how it will grow, how much. On these two orchids, no any changes, no grow, but we will see, we have to wait. And that's it. They are beautiful. But look at the Kalanchoe digromantiana, how beautiful is it? And this small leaves on this leaf, big, amazing, so beautiful. And Yeah, we will see how it will grow. As you can see, I repotted it in this pot and growing nice. But in this time slow anyway. They are so pretty, amazing. And here the new grow. Next week we will see some changes here. The ice plant is doing well and beautiful. Did grow all this time, kind of slow, but anyway. And maybe I have to repot it in more bigger pot and we'll see how it will grow. Maybe it will bloom. This is my souvenir from Greece. The eucalyptus, look at it, so beautiful red leaves growing. Like in summer time, when it's sunny, the leaves on some plants turn in red. On this one too, so beautiful. And this did grow more and large. Perfect. We will see how it will develop. We have to repot it too. Under grow light I put dragon fruit, a seedling, and it will start to grow well, we will see, and will hang to the grow light, will be awesome. This is a hanging plant and that's it. On my hibiscus, this I repotted too, and you can see wants to bloom again. A month ago was in bloom and another flower buds. Okay, so beautiful and I'm so happy it blooming this variety and growing new leaves. Perfect. And this is another variety of hibiscus which grow tall but still no bloom, and we will see when it will bloom. I repotted it too, so here started to grow leaves, beautiful. It's perfectly healthy, this hibiscus, and yeah, that's it, so beautiful. The banana plant did not grow anything all this time because when it's cold, for example, under 60 degrees in Celsius, bananas do not grow, and in my room was under 16. That's it, but now it's 20 degrees and will continue to grow. Just we have to wait a little bit to start growing, and that's it, a few days. Then we'll grow fast again. The babies are doing just fine, perfect. And I notice when the holes of the pot growing roots. It means we have to repot it. And I will do that very soon. And I will make video. This plant is Aecinanthus Mona Lisa and started to grow. So beautiful new leaves. These two leaves started. And it's pretty, it kind of, it have a kind of shiny leaves and succulent leaves. And I put it on this basket, wooden basket. It will grow up to this thing. Amazing it will be. The dancing plant did not grow at all during all this time because it was cold. And the same I say to this plant, but we will see now how it will grow. I'm shooting in the night already and my Mimosa pudica plants sleeping now. As you can see, the leaves are closed. And it have a lot of flower buds. I repotted them. And here we go. So many flower buds, I didn't accept that. And look at the top, how many and beautiful growing. Now they have more than 1 meter. perfect plants.
The strawberries are doing pretty, but you can see so many leaves in this pot, and I have to repot in a bigger pot, and the babies plant in another pots. There are many babies here, and that's it. To help it to bloom, and yeah, it's a beautiful plant, and so many leaves did grow. And another variety of strawberries, which grow in these babies too, and new leaves here. Perfect. I will do that. So healthily looking these strawberries. Pineapple, as you can see how long these leaves did grow, and continue to grow, I think, from there, from middle, and that's it, beautiful. We will see next weeks how it will looks like. Schlumbergera truncata, look at it, such beautiful, growing slow. You know, we have to wait a lot of time to be big these plants and see the blooms. Are from Lin, hi Lin, if you see this video. So I grow them from seed, and you know, growing slow, but this kind of red point, it's a new leaf, and will continue to grow more and big, we will see. So they are beautiful. The epiphyllum are beautiful too, as you can see, amazing. They did grow a little bit, but we have to wait to get more big. They are doing fine. Are doing fine, Cactus mammillaria spinosissima, and so beautiful looking, and Echinocereus gentrihi, perfect. Echinopsis cactus hybrid, big white flowers, which I germinated this year, and they are beautiful. They are green, but growing here moss. Anyway, I will take care, and I will remove the moss. I will dig this moss, kind of. Echinopsis oxygona, so many, as you can see here, and they all are doing great and forming spines and getting more green, some of them. Oh, so many there. It's a beautiful Echinopsis cacti, and love to grow from seed. Here is Mammillaria beckebergiana. Pretty, they get more big and big. Slow, but more big during all the time. Here I have Trichocereus. Cereus, okay. They are doing fine. I dig this ground a little bit. It had moss or stuff like that, and I don't like that, and I dig around the cacti seedlings, and they are doing fantastic. The same I did with Mammillaria spinosissima, as you can see, and it have a lot of moss, but anyway, it will grow this beauty. And Echinocereus gentry, beautiful, perfect looking. We anyway have to take care of them. Dragon fruit are doing great, and growing slow, but will grow that spiny leaves, and just we have to wait it. Beautiful. So that's it for this video. Next week we will see how these plants will grow and how it will look like. Thanks so much for watching to the end, and greetings from Moldova. If you want, subscribe to my channel, put like, and hit that bell to get notification when I posting new videos. And have an amazing day. See you.